Hello students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. Today we are going to start the next concept in our third chapter, operation on big numbers. In previous lesson we have learned properties of multiplication and division. Also we have learned how to divide the big numbers by two digit, three digit numbers. Okay, so today we are going to learn the multiplication and division stories. Multiplication and division stories means what? Nothing but word problems of multiplication and division. Okay, so let's solve the practice 3.8 in which those examples or multiplication stories are given. So let's do it. First problem is, each consignment of toys has 124,096 toys. How many toys will be exported in 20 consignments? Now see in this problem, consignment of toys. Consignment means order of toys. Okay, each consignment means one consignment. Each of one consignment of toys has 124,096 toys. When we give order to purchase toys, okay, that company has given order, or that company has got order from somewhere. The order of toys. Okay, so in each consignment, okay, in each consignment there are 124,096 toys. Okay, how many toys will be exported? Exported means exported, export, import. Export means sending out of the country, or selling our things, our goods out of country, other countries. Okay, so how many toys will be exported in 20 consignment? Understood? One consignment has this much toys, then in 20 consignment how many toys will be there, or how many toys will be exported in 20 consignments? So see, let's find here. Toys in each consignment, what is given first? Toys in each consignment. This is given. Toys in each consignment is given. Understood? Whenever we are going to solve word problem, first of all we have to find what is given. What is given and what we have to find. What is given information and what we have to find. Understood? Because there is relation between given and whatever what we have to find. So first we need to find what is given. Toys in each consignment. Each consignment of toy has 124,096. So there are how many toys are there in each consignment? 124,096. Now what we have to find? Let's see. What we have to find means it is given in the question. See, last statement, it is question. How many toys? Okay, how many toys will be exported in 20 consignments? That means what we have to find? The toys exported in 20 consignments. So this we have to find. Toys that can be exported in 20 consignments. I am writing here in short. Toys exported in 20 consignments. Is what? What it is, this we have to find. So I am writing here question mark. Understood? So this is given, this we have to find. Now whenever given for one, each means what? Nothing but one. Each means what? One. So given for one, asking means what we have to find? Asking for many. Many means what? More than one. So here see, asking means what to find. We have to find toys in the 20 consignment means many. Is it many? Yes, right? So here given for one and find for many. Given for one, asking for many. In that case, we have to do their multiplication. Understood? So see here, this is the number of toys in each consignment. Each means each of one, each consignment, okay? And asking for 20 consignment. So you are given for one, asking for many. Do their multiplication. So 1 lakh, let's multiply 1,24,096 multiply by toys exported in 20 consignment. Yes, we have to find the toys exported in 20 consignment, right? So we need to multiply by 20 here. Okay, now come in the rules of multiplication. Remember the rules of multiplication here. 20. Now see, 20 is multiple of 10, right? 20 is multiple of 10. We have learned the special multiplication by multiples of 10, 100, 1000, if you remember. So 20 is multiple of 10. There is 0 at the end. What to do in that case? What to do? This 0 write as it is down. This 0 write as it is down and multiply this number by 2. Multiply this number by 2. Okay? So let's multiply. 2 6 are 12. 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 9s are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 zeros are 0. 0 plus 1, 1. Fine. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are, what is 2 2s are? 4. Correct. And 2 1s are 2. So this is our answer. That means what? So this much toys will be exported in the 20 consignment. So 24,81,920 toys will be exported in 20 consignment. Understood? 24,81,920 toys will be exported in the 20 consignment. This is the answer of our problem. Understood? Let's move towards the next problem. See, I'm reading the problem. Pay attention. A factory produces 72,564 cricket bats every month. Every month means each month, one month, another month, okay? So a factory produces 72,564 cricket bats every month, per month. How many cricket bats will it produce in 52 months? Understood? Here also see what is given. A factory produces 72,564 cricket bats every month. This is given. That means what? Bats produced every month. Bats produced every month. Every, each, these words represent for one. Each, that, see here, each. Or this, every. These words represent one. Understood? So bats produces every month. How much? How many? 72,564. Understood? And what we have to find? That statement we have to find now. How many cricket bats will it produce in 52 months? So in 52 months, 1 month, 72,564 bats. Then in 52 months, how many bats will be produces or made? So bats produces means made. A bats produces in 52 months. How many? Question. We have to find. Understood? So here also if you see this situation, this 72,564 bats are produced in every month, means each month, 1 month. So given for one, asking for 52 means many. Asking for 52 means many. This we have to identify. We have to get this. Once we get this, then it's easy to decide whether we have to do addition, subtraction, multiplication or division, whatever. For out of four operation, which operation we have to do? That we have to identify by reading the problem, by understanding the problem. Understood? So for this, these tricks are necessary. What is given, what is asked. So when there is given for one, asking for many. So in that case, we have to do multiplication. So let's do the multiplication to find bats produces in 52 months. Multiply this with 52. So 72,564 multiply by 52. Now here multiplication by 2-digit number. We don't know table of 52. Okay, so how to multiply? First multiply with the ones place digit. So 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12. 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 5s are 10, 10 plus 1, 11. 1 will come down again and 1 will be carried. Then 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Okay. And 2 7s are 14. Understood? Now, we are going to multiply by tens place digit. So before that, two things we have to do. Cut this carry over and at ones place put 0. Fine? 5 4s are 20. So 0 will come down, 2 will be carried. 5 6s are 30. 5 6s are 30, 30 plus 2, 32. 2 will come down, 3 will be carried. Then 5 5s are 25. 25 plus 3, 28. 8 will come down, 2 will be carried. Okay. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 2 will come down, 1 will be carried at 10,000 place. And 5 7s are 35. 35 plus 1, 36. So 36 this way. Let's add this. 8 plus 0, 8, 2 plus 0, 2, 1 plus 2, 3, 5 plus 8, 13, 3 will come down, 1 will be carried here, 4 plus 2, 6 and 1, 7, 1 plus 6, 7 and these 3. So the answer is 37,73,328. So this much bats can be produced or will be produced in 52 month. Okay, so how many cricket bats will produce? So the factory will produce 37,73,328 bats in 52 months. Understood? So this way we have to solve the problems of multiplication. Pause this video and write these two problems in your notebook. We will move towards the next problems. See, question number 3. Each auto company produce 2096 car per week. How many cars will it produce in 156 week or 156 week? See this problem. What is given in this? Auto company. Auto company means the company which produce car. Okay. So auto company produce 2096 car per week. Per week means 1 week. So this is given, car produced per week. Per week means 1 week, okay, each week. How many? 2096. So 2096 cars are produced each week, in each week. Then how many cars will be produced produce in 156 week. Here also, if you'll see the situation, what is that? Given for one, this is given. It is given for per week means 1 week. Given for 1 week, asking to find cars produced in 156 week, and 156 means many, correct? So given for one, asking for many. When in this situation, we have to do multiplication. Understood? So let's multiply 2096 by 156. Multiply by 156. Now this is multiplication by 3-digit number. So I have left here more space, okay, to take carry over. First of all, we will multiply by 1's place digit. That is 6 are 36. 6 will come down, 3 will be carried. Then 9 6 are 54. 54. 54 plus 3, 57. 7 will come down, 5 will be carried. Okay. Then 6 zeros are 0. 0 plus 5, 5 itself. Then 6 twos are 12. Understood? This is our first step. Now we are going to multiply by 10's place digit. Before that, cut this carry and at 1's place put 0. Understood? Let's multiply by 5. 5 6 are 30. So 0 will come down, 3 will be carried. 5 9 are 45. 45 plus 3, 48. 8 will come down, 4 will be carried. Okay. 5 zeros are 0. 0 plus 4, 4 itself. 5 twos are 10. Okay, here we will not take carry because there is no other place. Now, 1's place over, 10's place over. Now, left with the 100's place. So let's multiply by 100's place digit, that is 1. Before that, cut these two zeros, and as we are going to multiply by 100's place, put 0 at 1's place and 10's place. Okay, so now multiply 1 6 are 6, 1 9 are 9, 1 0 are 0, and 1 twos are 2. Now let's add this. 6 plus 0 plus 0, 6. 7 plus 0 plus 0, 7. See here. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 plus 6, 19. Okay. So 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. 9 plus this carry 1, 10. And 4 plus 2, 6. So 10 plus 6, 16. 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus this 1, 2, and 1 plus 2, 3. So 1 stays 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. So how many cars will be produced in 156 week? Yes, 3,26,976. So 3,26,976 cars will be produced in 152 weeks. Understood? Okay. Let's move towards the next question. Question number 4. Each crate has 1,236 bottles of cold drink. Now you have seen the cold drink crate where the cold drinks, bottles of cold drinks are kept. Okay. So that is called crate. Each crate has 1,236 bottles of cold drink. How many bottles of cold drink will 10,000 such crates have? Each crate means one crate. One crate has 1,236 bottles. Okay. Then if there are 10,000 such crates, 10,000 crates, then how many total bottles of cold drink those 10,000 crates will have? That we have to find. Let's write the situations. What is given here? Each crate, bottles in each crate. Bottles of cold drink, bottles in each crate. how many? 1236. And we have to find bottles in how many crates? So bottles in how many bottles? How many bottles of cold drink will 10,000 such crates have? So bottles in 10,000 such crates. Such means same like above. Bottles in 10,000 such crates. How many? We don't know. We have to find. Okay. So given for each. Each I said you previously. You each means each indicate one and asking for 10,000. So given for one, asking for many. That means we have to do here again multiplication. So let's multiply 1,236 multiply by 10,000. Now you might have understood why I have written this way, because see, if you this see this number 10,000, it is multiple of 10, or 10,000 means 1 and 0, 0, 0, 0, and when like these numbers are there, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh, at that time how to multiply? Multiply with the trick, that trick you know. So directly you can write here answer. See, when there is like this 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, multiplier is like this, at that time write this number as it is, 1236, write as it is, and then how many zeros are here after 1? There are 4 zeros. So put that 4 zeros at the end. Okay, so the answer is 1,23,60,000. So 1,23,60,000 bottles will be there in 10,000 such crates. So there will be 1,23,60,000 bottles of cold drink in 10,000 crates. Understood? So here today we have seen these four problems, word problems, which were based on multiplication. Fifth one problem you have to solve, it is same like this. I understand the situation and find out the solution. Okay, so pause this video and write this in your notebook. If you have any doubt regarding with this, you can ask me. So thank you and have a nice day.